The body of Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this.
Okay, and we're back.
In the car. Sean, do you got any idea where we are?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Been here before?
Spring break.
Great. What the fuck does field boss mean?
You don't want to know.
Okay, whatever. You know where we're going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
Okay, and we're back with part 4 of Saints Row the 3rd. We just got back from the plane, and now we have to steal a car. Let's see how that goes. Hey, we did
it. So, about getting a gun.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
What?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Alright, so I think this is the first time I've done, like, a let's play on a game commentary or anything. I think it's going to be really hard to commentate on this because people are always talking. There's always so much loud stuff going on. My mic kind of sucks, but bear with me on it. Alright, so use the GPS to find it. Standard shit.
We should let Pierce know what's up.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Looks like we'll need more guns. Any ideas?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
They have one of those here? Right on.
You can't be serious.
We need guns, they have guns. I don't see the problem.
Getting shot comes to mind.
Blah, blah, bullets, blah, blah, blah. I just flew through a fucking plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Oh, Pierce, where'd you come from? I thought I was talking to Shandi.
Not cool.
Because, I mean, Pierce. Well, I mean, that guy bitches about everything and...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Good times.
Wow, that still exists?
What?
That's where I used to score weed.
Anyone from the spring break days still live around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Is place big enough for the crew?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
That doesn't really answer the question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Street Saints was put to a violent and destructive test.
Do you see that? There are people driving around dressed as teddy bears.
Patrons of a local bank were subjected to a mock holdup by this internationally popular gang. However, excitement was replaced with panic when shots rang out and blood began to decorate the lobby. During the ensuing firefight, the bank's vault was ripped from the building, showering rubble down onto the bystanders below. The extent of the damage landed the Saints, like so many celebrities before them, in jail.
That's where I had my first, on second thought, that one's kind of personal.
With your celebrity crying news.
This week. On Nightblade.
I gotta get used to this driving in this game still. Feels a lot harder on the PC to me to drive.
Damn it, Nightblade, she's dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna try something real quick. Just to turn down the audio a bit. See how that works. Hopefully that'll make it so I can record easier. You can hear my lovely voice.
Here's the cash I have on me.
Alright. And you could have upgraded it for 100, but I didn't do that, so. Bought a grenade, and I'll buy some more of this. There we go.
Where's this armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
Hey, asshole. It's my car.
Don't get in my way!
I thought she gets in the car. Aw, she didn't jump in like she usually does. You pig. That's one thing I love about games like this, just fucking with the cops all the time. Right. Still learning which cars are fastest, so you can kind of look in and be like, oh, that one looks pretty fast. But none of them actually feel that fast in this game, I don't know why. Maybe it's because of the lack of motion blur. Or it's more realistic, I'm not sure. said, I've never really played a Saints Row game before. Ah. No, it's winter, you should wear a jacket, you could catch a cold. Oh, restricted area.
All right, the gun should all be in that warehouse.
Oh no, the police.
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
All right.
Yeah.
What I like to do, ram these fuckers over. Run in. If you need weapons, ammo, they've got it. Okay, get one of these guys. I love that. Oh, sorry, babe. Get him, bitch. Alright, so what I like to do is run around the back. Not run into things though. There's your prize right there. Getting one of those vehicles. Which one was it? I think it's this guy right here. Yeah, just own them.
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their mind.
That's a red barrel. It's supposed to, there you go.
You're about to be a grease spot.
Some really tough red barrels. Do you hear it's playing on the radio?